I am Giselle Sassin with the A-Team, and this is Habla Liga. After getting sent off in the game against Athletic Bilbao last weekend, Real Madrid, Sergio Ramos became the player with the most red cards in La Liga history with 19. Ramos surpassed Pablo Alfaro and Javi Aguado both with 18 red cards. During his career at Real Madrid, Ramos has been sent off a total 24 times in all competitions. Ever since he signed for Madrid in 2005, the centre-back only managed to end a season without seeing any red cards once, in 2014-2015. Nobody doubts Sergio Ramos is a Real Madrid legend, but this is a record many would rather forget. How much do you think Ramos's disciplinary record affects his legacy? Let us know in the comments.